was telling me all about her school, Freeman. Remember when we went to Freeman?
Oh, that was such a long time ago.
Oh, yeah, the good old days, doll.
We created the best memories.
Oh,
there.
We did, didn't we? Remember back at Freeman, how we had all those over-the-top English teachers?
Gee, they used to go on and on about nothing.
See this cup of tea, for example. They would have said that this tea symbolises the cleansing of the soul or some garbage along those lines. They saw the smallest things so complicated.
Do you think they were actually right?
Has been for the last 100 years. English, the compulsory prison, has kept the students in chains.
I'm in chains.
Roses are red, violets are blue, Shakespeare was happy, and so are you. Let's deconstruct. Now the colour blue for violets is symbolic of peace and serenity that maybe the poet feels when writing this poem. It is possible that maybe Shakespeare has used the colour blue to symbolise what he is feeling. A little sadness or melancholy.
What are you going on about, miss? You're crazy. It's just blue.
You're tied up. What are chains symbolic of to you?
Numbers, especially when they introduced those new devices. Oh, what were they called again?
Calculators.
Oh, yes, yes. But as much as those boys love maths, I've been around long enough to know that deep down, those boys didn't really want to go to maths.
Just want to watch the doggies.
Yes, yes, I know. But first, can we do this exam, please? Now, can all the students please come? Gimme, sit down!
It's easy. They just need to remember a little bit of negative B plus or minus square.
Just chat it out.
Your exam's about to start. Everyone, take out your calculator, please.
What the heck?
You're insecure, so hard before. Your brains aren't up what they were before.
And to agrees, it's not for us. Cause we all know we can still remember stuff.
Everyone else can multiply by 60. Everyone else can add two.
Now take a 100 and add 24. Then you divide by 2 and add 7. And if you're struggling now,
back in the day though, love. It's finding love. My granddaughter was saying all the kids go on the internet and they use that book. What's that book called again?
Facebook.
Yeah. And that knit.
No, love. Twitter.
Oh, yes, Twitter. That's my love. Yes, it's not face-to-face romance anymore. When we were back at Freeman, we had to do it manually, you know, create your own love.
Okay, cherubs, let's get everything we need to make our love potion. Remember in your report you need to include an aim, hypothesis, equipment, or who cares, just do the experiment.
I mean, don't forget to add the cabin.
Cabin.
I don't get it.
Everyone needs to stop with this facetious behavior. Okay, fair enough. Let's knit instead.
No. This is not what I want. This is not what I planned.
The potion is ready.
I can't feel both of them at the same time.
In love, it's those performing arts kids.
Gee, they were so talented.
I tell you, doll, they could sing, they could dance, they could make it look so hip and funky at the same time.
That day we went out of class to watch them perform was well worth it.
Oh, it was, doll, it was indeed.
Welcome, Australia, to Freeman's Got Talent. How's everyone doing today? I'm your host, Al Kay. And here on my right is our dazzling judging panel. Without further ado, let's bring out our amazing contestants. Please welcome to the stage the one, the only, James Gashiri.
Am I not free enough? Is my heart to break down? Do I cry too much? Am I too outspoken? Can I make you laugh? I don't care, Mum. I'm feeling I'm pretty.
Yeah, one thing.
this.
Help them study.
Oh gosh, they were such a hard working bunch. How did that song go again?
Oh my god, Mrs. Rudder, students these days, they don't even know how to study properly.
I know, Miss Vijay, look at them. Maybe you should show them how it's done.
Sounds like a great idea. Come on, girls, everybody get up. Let's do the bone dance.
That reminds me of those self-centered boys. They only chose PE to work up a sweat so they could impress the ladies with their big muscles at the weekend discos.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out when I walk in the spot. This is what I see. Sexy and I know it.
Make us write essays every night. What were their names again, Mr. Sassino and Mr. Gersback?
Yes, yes. Remember the time when our ancient and modern classes had that superb battle?
Let's battle!
This is Sparta! Are we about to storm the yard?
Oh, yes, Star. They didn't care about their education at all. They just came to school to sit back and relax while we all stressed about our assessments.
I wish school was that easy for us.
Can all non-ATAR students please move to the Eastern Courtyard immediately? Tidy yourself up, come on. Good afternoon, Year 12. Firstly, where Freeman Day is concerned. Hey, I'm running the show here. Listen, you all know me. I lay all my cards out on the table. I've done all I can. Now, the ball's in your court. Hey, zip it, come on, face the front.
You know what, sir? Today, we don't feel like doing anything.
Around like us with a nice hot cup of tea. We'll see them all again someday.
Everything is shining.